Trust me. What you're seeing now is my normal state. This is a Super Saiyan. And this. This is what is known as a Super Saiyan that has ascended past a Super Saiyan. Or you could just call this a Super Saiyan 2. And this.
What are you doing?
Is to go.
What's up, everybody? Expert Gamer here, and welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Diamond and Pearl Randomizer Nuzlocke with my other host.
Yo, what is going on, everybody? P to the R, L, Y, Z, Paralyze Hacks here, coming in here like a T-Way. I said it again, whatever, okay, let's get it.
Let's get it. So, I hope all you guys are doing all right today. clearly, I'm not Paul.
Why do I feel like a player too right now?
All right. So as you saw in the grinding montage, I caught Twerk, I trained up Robocock, and Neuter. So that's that. All my Pokemon are still S, so that's a thing.
Yeah, well, Spoink is going to be good once I learn Psybeam.
True.
Okay, so over here. Oh, wait, what?
I was about to say, I'm finally caught up with you, Paul. And, yeah. Wait, what is this? Pokeball over here. What is this? A potion. Oh, yeah, man. Right. What do we do from here? Do we talk this guy in front of the building?
Hold on. I have to give my team introduction. Slow your roll there, horse. All right. So here we have Bay with Feint Attack, Screech, Taunt, and Quick Attack, level 15. Then Bulmuk with just Confusion as a decent move. And we have Tien with Peckleer, Nightshade, and Teleport, and Ice at level 18 with Razor Leaf, Withdraw, Curse, and Tackle. All right. Now let's get it.
All right, cool. Yeah, I'm already battling the dude. Like, I asked you, and, like, I just kind of did it.
Are you in Florima Meadow?
I'm in front of the... I'm at Valley Windward. I'm talking to the... I'm battling the dude.
Oh, you are?
The Team Galactic member, yeah.
Oh, I went to Florima Meadow, so I'm battling the Galactic members over there.
Oh, you're talking about,
Go up.
Okay, yeah, I'll be there in a second. So, I hope all of you are doing all right today, Me and Paul have recorded, like, 3 episodes of this today.
Yeah, so sorry if we asked a question of the day that needed to be addressed in their next episode. Like, how in that one episode we said, give us topics to talk about. We'll be doing that in the next recording session.
Yeah, we figured out, like, it just... everything works better if you just kind of record everything in like sessions, because it's the summer and we're not doing shit anyway, so we might as well get these views, you know?
True.
So I'm like, it was really cold in my room, and before like we started recording, I grabbed a jacket and like I had my hood on, and I have my headset over the hood, cause I'm a baller. Chocolate, 20th realms on the Impala. All right. Not nice and all right.
Oh yeah, the orange berries.
Dude, as we say, Team Galactic will have the honey, man. They just want the honey, bruh. They're talking, that's like that, the bee from Honey Nut Cheerios.
Yeah, like, why were they trying to slump that old guy for some honey?
I know,
they were
right?
trying to freaking smoke that guy for some
man,
honey.
Yeah, just go to the fucking store and get you some honey, you broke bitch. True.
Alright, so we have to battle this kid, are you kidding me? Hey, like, Glam Meow? It's a Glam Meow to a faint attack.
Did you just slump a fuck, nigga?
I slumped a fuck, nigga. I'm happy.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And I may have addressed this before. I'm not sure if I did. But Negro Nick is now my official HM slave because he died. But I really need an HM slave. So that's why. And off screen, Neuter actually learned Leech Seed. And I gave it Bullet Seed. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I just used Leech Seed 2 times in a row.
Wow.
I know, scrub.
Scrub Lord.
Get wrecked.
I'm kidding.
Alright, just go for these nice and bullet seeds.
For the question of the day, what is your guys' favorite Dragon Ball Z character?
True.
And why? No. Not just what is it, and why.
And why, yeah, be sure to tell us why, because anybody can say, oh, my favorite character is Goku, because he's the main character, and he's cool. Actually, put in some thought, let us know what you, who's your favorite, guy. I kind of, paused in the middle of that. I don't know, I have a short trip. We've been recording for a really long time, and it's hard to talk for more than 15 seconds.
Recording, over and over again since the sun was out, and now it's pitch black outside. Basically.
And not to mention, I recorded my video for the day, too.
So who's your favorite Dragon Ball Z character and why?
I would have to go with Gohan, because he started out such a pussy, and he ended up being one of the strongest characters on the show. And plus, his dad was cool. It's like, Gohan and Goku's relationship, He reminded me, this is how weird, he reminded me of my dad, because, I looked up to my dad and shit. So, I don't know, I thought it was kind of cool that Goku's son was powerful as fuck.
Yeah, it's like, Goku and Gohan were the best all-time anime father and son.
Exactly.
Nobody beats them.
Exactly. And then, they're just so powerful. Trunks is pretty cool, too.
Yeah, Trunks is one of my favorite.
I like Goten.
Goten's cool, but in GT, he became...
I hate him a bitch.
Yeah.
I hate him a whip bitch in GT.
That's pretty much what GT is,
Yeah, everybody's a whip bitch. I don't know, everybody hates on GT, though,
I like it.
It's not that bad.
You can't compare GT to Z, because Z is a fighting anime, and GT is an adventure anime.
Yeah, it's sort of, GT reminds me of the original Dragon Ball.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was fighting, but it would, there'd be adventure, and then you'd get to a point of fighting.
It's like, the adventure part is, them trying to find the Dark Dragon Balls.
Yeah. And once you go there and beat the Team Galactic members, that's all you gotta do? And then
back to the Valley Windworks and defeat them there.
Okay. Seems easy enough.
But my favorite Dragon Ball Z character, obviously Kid Goku.
Yeah, Kid Goku is awesome, because he was so, I don't know, when I first started watching Dragon Ball, it was cool that, this kid, he just looked normal, and he just has superhuman strength, and, it was just cool, anything Goku set his mind to, he did.
Mm-hmm.
so you don't go through the bridge, you go to the right, right? And then you go into that little building.
Yeah. I got a Ninkata in this route.
Not bad.
Ninkata.
Yeah, in this route, wait. It's locked. Oh yeah, okay, I have the key now. Cool.
Yeah, once you do that, then you can come to the route where I am.
Have you already done this part?
Yeah. Should I name Ninkata?
Name him,
What does Ninkata become? That becomes freaking... Some oh, what? Wait, this can become Shedinja.
Oh, God. Name it,
Yes.
I don't know what to name it. Fuck it.
I need a subtweet.
Are you joking me?
Subtweet.
Why subtweet? Wonder Guard?
Yeah. I don't know. For some reason, Wonder Guard makes you think of a subtweet.
Oh, man. Alright, I feel you.
Alright, but it's gonna be chilling in the PC for now.
How do you feel about Team Galactic? Like,
Galactic? I mean, the only person I like from Team Galactic is Cyrus. Other than that, they're kind of just there.
Yeah. They're actually really bad. I mean, they're using Wurmples, like...
Yeah.
Out of all the fucking... You know, the evil groups, they are the only ones who I've seen use bug types.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with them bugs.
I don't know what's up with the moment bugs. Huh?
You know what I hate about Dragon Ball? Like, in general?
What?
You know how Roshi had that ultra form? Like, where he went all buff?
Yeah.
They should have made him, like, strong in that form.
They should have made him stronger in Z. Because he was one of the most powerful people in Dragon Ball.
Because I'm saying, like, remember in the Broly movie when he was about to fight Broly and I could have got Snorlax here. But remember in the Broly movie when, he was about to go fight Broly and he went into that form?
Yeah.
I thought he was about to destroy him.
Yeah. But no, and, that's in Dragon Ball at a certain point. Roshi's just like, yeah, he tells Goku, I've taught you everything that I've known. You're way more powerful than I'll ever be. All you could do now is, go train with Kami. Man. He goes and trains with Kami to beat Piccolo. I really wish there were more episodes to DBZ, to be honest. I
feel like they could have done more than just ending it off at Boo.
Exactly, yeah, they could have went way further. I really hope that Toriyama's making these extra 200 episodes.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to go see Battle of the Gods in theaters.
Oh yeah. So people are listening. Are you going to watch Battle of the Gods? You could put that in your question today, too, if you've answered it. Battle of the Gods comes out, I think, I've heard two different things. I've heard it comes out next month. And I've heard it comes out in August.
It's August. I saw August on the trailer.
Yeah. I don't know. This dude I work with was like, he's like, no, go to dbz.com and it says July 5th through 9th. But I don't know. I think he's full of shit.
I'm excited for it.
I am too. I mean, I've already seen it, but yeah, I want to see the English dub. The Funimation dub is by far my favorite.
I finally gave in. I decided to watch it with a Japanese sub.
It's kind of off-putting, to be honest.
I mean, I still like seeing Vegeta.
I'm gonna die. No. Okay. Good.
You died?
I almost did. I almost lost Splink.
What am I doing right now? I don't know what I'm doing. I just switched it in. I had a Zatu out against Geodude, right? And then I was like, okay, it's gonna rock throw me. Let me switch out. I switched into.
What? No, I lost Robocock. Fucking take that. No.
Take down recoil?
Yeah. Oh god, Purg Ugly. This thing's a bitch.
What?
This thing is so strong. Alright, I'm sacking off Nick.
So who do you have just to defeat it? Just Chirubi and Spoink?
Yeah, and Spoink is at 2 HP poisoned. Do I have potions? I don't have potions, Paul.
Are you kidding me?
No, I lost.
You lost again?
I lost again.
Nobody saw it.
That pisses me the fuck off, dude. How do you go through it with such a breeze and I catch the L left and right?
I don't know, you're getting good Pokemon, but they just don't work together.
Yeah, man, like... Fucking Perugly, man. Wait, how much money do I have?
Probably a lot.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get some potions. Fuck you, me, bruh, little brother, little cuzzo.
Hey, little brother.
Little brother.
Hey, little brother.
Wait. What the fuck? Never mind.
What?
Never mind. I'm stupid. I went to buy potions. I accidentally clicked on Pokeball. And it said I had 10 in the bag. I was like, wait. I had 10 potions in the bag all this time? But I didn't.
I'm going to go see if spreading honey on that tree in Flora Med or whatever that place is gave me a Pokemon.
Oh, yeah. True.
How do you like... When you click on it, the tree says the bark is slathered with honey. Like, how do I actually get the Pokemon?
Fuck it.
I'm gonna buy some more honey and see what happens if I slather it again.
Slather your nipples with honey.
Oh, don't you have to have sweet scent?
Yeah, use that sweet scent and have some fucking comb bees on your nipples. Throw some honey on them nips, then all you gotta do is walk around.
Oh my god.
True.
Are you going back in to face that girl?
Yeah, I'm already talking to her. Man, this bitch has toxic. When did the Zubat get toxic?
Everything gets toxic.
I'm saying, like, when did it get toxic in this game? Like, when did the NPC use toxic?
Since they became Wi-Fi battlers.
I don't know, setting up stealth rocks.
Setting up stealth rocks. Freaking, what is it? I don't even know. Pain split.
I ain't even know. Oh, fucking tits.
What?
Man, this Zubat is giving me work.
You kidding me?
This Zubat is giving me work, dude. I have nothing for it. Since my Swinub died. God, that pissed me off so much. Alright.
In the next route, like, I'm hoping for you to get a good Pokemon. It sickens my eyes to see this happen to a friend.
You're not even seeing it, you're listening to it.
I can just see what's going on somehow, like, I don't know.
This isn't good. Do I have antidotes? I have antidotes. So let's, man. I feel like I need to, okay, I'm good. Let's take down. Faint attack. I swear to God, if it crits. Okay, good.
Are you battling the Perugly?
Yeah.
Are you gonna give it the work?
I'm trying.
What's its health at?
More than half.
That's how little takedown is doing? Wait, what level is it?
It's level 16.
What level are you?
11. I was not prepared for this.
Oh, I'll kill you.
Oh, you got a crit. Oh, no. That pisses me the fuck off.
What?
He got a crit with Scratch, and it did like 15 damage, and then I take down, and I die. I lost rope.
Ugh. Wait, did you defeat the Perugly?
No.
Oh.
I'm so pissed, man. I'm so fucking pissed. I'm so fucking pissed, man. I'm so done. What is this nonsense? I just lost twice this fucking Perugly.
Man, try again.
14 Spoink. Let's do this shit.
Alright, defeat the Zubat with the Spoink. Come and do as much as you can with Beldum.
Done.
And then go back into Spoink. That doesn't work. Yeah, true, Ruby for backup.
And I have Nick as a Death Fodder.
Like, if you don't win, I don't know how you're going to win.
Oh, it O-code!
It did?
It O-code the Zubat.
Are you going to win this time?
I don't know. I'm going to go for another Psybeam.
This is a 30-minute episode because of you.
You're a bitch.
Seth? How's the battle going?
I'm thinking about sacking off Nick real fast. So
you know, screw it. I'm cutting out all of the part when you were like your attempts. I'm cutting that all out.
Really?
Yeah, I'm just gonna cut it to the point where you actually win. That's gonna save a clean 15 minutes. Not even. Nah, it's probably gonna save like, it's like 7 minutes.
Alright, so shall you go for the Leech Seed on the Purrugly?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, good. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Now let's just,
Bullet Seed until you die?
Yeah. Oh, you killed me with Scratch.
Alright, so what do you have next?
I have Robocock and I have Twerk.
Twerk. Use Robocock first.
And I have seeds on him, so. No, never mind. Yeah, yeah, I still have it seeded, so I think that's GG. Yeah, that's GG. Oh, I finally beat it, yes. We are the champions, my friend. Alright, I don't want to learn Psycho.
Are you kidding me?
we need to cue the Vegeta Super Saiyan music right now.
Alright, so wait, who did you lose in that battle?
I lost Neuter.
Neuter, alright, so all you lost Neuter, so you still have Robocock and
Robocock!
Twitch it damn early, I can hear that Robocock!
Robocock! What are we doing? Are we doing Julie impersonations right now?
Alright, we need to cut this episode right here. We are done.
Wait, I thought you were cutting out the... Are we still gonna cut it?
Yeah, let's still cut it.
Alright, guys. So that was a really, really difficult episode. If you enjoy that, go ahead and drop a like. But we're gonna go ahead and slide out of here. But be sure to answer the question today. Who is your favorite Dragon Ball Z character and why? Don't do that foo-foo lame shit and just say Goku or Piccolo. Give me a reason, bro. But anyways, any last words, Paul? This is your video, after all.
Alright, so go check out Seth in the description below. Go subscribe to him. Go check out his Fury Flames Nuzlocke. About that. I'm gonna end off this episode right here. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. We're out. Peace.
See ya.